What is up, YouTube? It's me, Mr. Tony518, and I'm back bringing you guys some Dead Rising 4 gameplay. Really love the Dead Rising series. Dead Rising 1, good. Dead Rising 2, my favorite. I didn't really get into Dead Rising 3, and I'm here with 4, so let's get right into it. Start a new game. Blackest Friday. Just do it on normal. Game updated. I have been playing this game on my own to try to get through it, but it's been a while, so I figured to start a new game.
Heard zombies great.
Quiet during the cutscenes.
What the hell?
Frank.
Hey! Hey, who's there?
I'm on Frank!
Bastard beating the zombies. Yeah, I didn't even see that guy.
I've got horses.
Hey, hold on! What the hell?
Favorite parts of that Dead Rising. The Dead Rising series is the weapons you can make.
Frank
West. Oh, damn. That's a god of lightning on him. Sucks at those kills.
Yeah, I may have overestimated my 4 and 6 0. So what?
Fuck up,
Frank!
was an 8.
All right, look, you know what? You've had your fun. Can I go now?
Oh my God. Case Zero, mini golf night. Enticed back to Willamette against his better judgment, Frank investigates the covert military base with Vic, his pupil. It's Case Zero, apparently. September 4th, 2021.
I was getting a medal from the president. When I went to go shake his hand, I tripped and kind of punched him. In the neck.
In the neck?
I tripped.
You sucker punched the president in the neck?
You just love making me look like an asshole, don't you? You know, you should have been a tabloid journalist.
Oh, screw you.
Oh, I'm sorry, I forgot that your subject. Both your parents were killed by tabloid journalists.
Ha-ha.
Where are we going anyway?
Just hear me out.
You said we were gonna go play mini golf.
Respectfully, Professor, I can't actually believe you fell for that.
I love mini golf.
He loves mini golf.
Listen, there's this secret military base.
Oh, please, not another bullshit website conspiracy.
It's not bullshit. They're doing illegal scientific research.
Turn the car around.
Human experiment,
Frank. Turn the car around.
Frank! Frank!
All the times we've talked after class, have I ever intimated that I wanted to return to Willamette?
It'll be fine. You need to relax.
Yeah, she says before the screaming starts.
Ugh. You're the one who always says that I take crap photos on my phone.
You do.
So, who better to learn than from a world-class photographer?
That's my camera.
Yeah, it was hanging in your closet.
Which was locked.
Not very well. Listen, the source says body bags going in and out. Rumors of human trials, abandoned missile site? Come on, Frank. How can you say no to this?
No.
Frank. This is our chance. Please.
All right, but I'm driving.
What? No. This is my car.
We're here to learn.
Remember 2 minutes ago, this is my story.
You were here to watch and learn how a real investigative journalist does his shit in the field. With nothing but his notes, his camera, and his fucking balls. You got it?
Wow.
Number two. Your source said illegal human experimentation, which means there may be some shit you do not want to see.
Yeah.
If that happens, you will stay cool. You will get the notes, I'll take the pictures, we'll get the story, and we'll get out. You want to break the story. You don't want the story to break you.
Got it.
Keep your eye on the prize, okay?
Duh.
All right.
The greatest journalist in the world.
This goes well. Here's the next one. Fist
bump. Laying it down.
No.
Come on, just do it.
I can't.
Too cool for school, huh? I see. We got some work to do.
Crazy old mofo.
I don't understand how.
Your contacts say how to get inside.
Yeah. There's a security card hidden in a shed somewhere.
Alright.
That is Frank.
Here we go.
Like, still make jokes. Even in these moments.
There's the
ship. I'll check it. You keep an eye out.
Yeah. You got it.
Keyguard.
Found it. Now what?
It opens a door nearby. Come on.
Okay, just slow down, Nancy Drew. I don't want to get shot, okay?
This guy.
I saw something.
Stop right there!
What are you doing?
Oh, I gotta beat this guy's ass. Sorry. Oh gosh, that was close.
Oh my god, you killed him?
What? Nah, he's just sleeping.
Damn, this man's covered in blood.
Okay.
With only a couple hits.
No way this is some reservist training center. Those guys were dressed for combat. And what's with the mask?
I saw. Look, can you just calm down a bit? Whatever's here, we're not leaving without it. It's a promise.
Oh, yeah? Knew you had a Frank West in there somewhere.
Shut up.
Wait up!
Shh, I heard
something. Here we go.
Gee, you think? I have done this before, you know.
I guess this game is about taking pictures, too. Okay.
Now I'm thinking about it.
Crazy. I think these are... I assume these are zombies.
Shh!
What the hell is going on here?
Alright, I think that's enough pictures.
Let's go find out.
The cameras are off. My contact must have disabled them.
I don't know who her contact is, but damn. Right on his back. The zombie.
Shit.
Guess I'm gonna have to beat this zombie's ass.
Frank! It's a zombie!
This work.
No shit!
Are you okay?
My therapist says it's an ongoing process.
Try that door. I'll see what I can do from up there.
What's in the door?
Downgrading to red phase population control.
Found a wrench.
I'm not sure I like the sound of that.
I found a control panel. The only way out.
Bottles of water.
Drove in all the cells.
Why am I not surprised?
We'll do them one at a time. You ready?
Yeah, I'm ready.
Okay, so down.
Ready-ish.
Get back. You're not dead. You're not ready to go. Go away. 7G.
Hey! Warned a guy!
I did!
Oof, just kicked him. Damn! Really going for that ammo.
Guess I can still kick ass.
Think I got something for you. Take a look in there.
What you get? Electric rod?
Oh, I can work with this.
All right. Last cell. You ready, Professor?
Do it!
360s and beat zombies.
That's it.
I think he's a real hero. He's still alive.
Just like old times.
That's right.
I'm coming down.
Ah, T-Vac.
Mick, I forgive you. This is way better than mini golf.
Wow. A little callous, don't you think?
They're just zombies, Vic.
I know. It's just... they were people once.
Look, it was them or me. Can we just get on with the reportage?
All right.
She's getting involved in the story. What the hell is all this?
Bingo.
Some kind of laboratory?
You take notes, I'm gonna shoot this stuff.
Okay, so I guess I find whatever it says.
I think this equipment is for stimulating changes in the brain.
Just take a picture.
What, are you a med student too?
Nah, I just read a lot of sci-fi.
It looks like they've been operating on them.
There's already a vaccine for zombieism. So what's the point?
It's creepy, whatever it is. Zombrex. This stuff suppresses zombieism.
That's annoying part of Dead Rising 2 is finding Zombrex for your daughter.
Shit. Where do they even get these zombies?
It took forever.
Look, we don't need all the answers, just enough to sell the story. Come on, let's keep moving.
Hopefully I don't have to do that for this game. Find Zombrex at all. Stupid.
Too dark. Turn on your night vision filter.
Heaven.
My what now?
Oh! I added a bunch of new filters to your camera, so after the prerequisite amount of old man grumbling, give it a try.
Huh. Neat.
Anything interesting?
I'm looking.
What am I looking for, exactly? Look for evidence. Huh.
This is some kind of surveillance room. Come on, let's take a look.
Cut scene.
Physically, she's symptom-free now. That's a big improvement. Otherwise, no change.
Why am I looking at this? We're not improving the treatment, we're perfecting it.
What the client is expecting, it's... this is the type of project that requires a lifetime of research. Now, the progress you see is...
if you can't meet the deadline, Doctor, you'll be replaced. Put this one with the others.
Didn't even get the shoes to see what happened.
Experimenting on zombies. Imprisoning them. But what for?
For observation. They're trying to create something.
Shh. Frank, we're gonna stop these assholes, right?
Whoa. We get the story, we get out, we get paid. That's what we do. That's all we do.
Just getting involved. Huh.
Something you wanna say?
Always.
Frank told her at the beginning.
Shit, this door is code locked.
You can hack the code with your spectrum analyzer.
Let me guess. You messed with my camera again, right?
You're a quick one.
That's what she said.
Hey.
I've never seen a zombie freak out like this before.
God, Frank. Look at her. She's suffering.
Yeah, no shit, she's suffering.
Yeah,
she's a
the
zombie.
Only way forward is through this chamber.
Lord.
Interesting.
Okay, what the hell did I just drop? A goat? What's that? It's purge. Oh my god, it just lit her on fire. Do it again.
wants barbecue?
No? No one?
Holy shit, Frank. This is some atrocity-level shit going on here, and the best you can do is crack wise?
That is unfair. I have photographed things and thought about things.
You don't actually care what's happening to these people, do you?
Look, let's just get what we came for and get out of here, okay? Okay?
Picture, but that's rude as hell. Should really take it while he's, what's it called? Just getting burned. Damn, another investigation.
Look at all this.
I need pictures of everything.
Their faces are all the same.
Yeah, big family, you think?
Shut up.
I found ribs. What is it? Alternate vision required.
There's something in there.
Try your spectrum analyzer. It should be able to see inside.
It's another one.
What
there. Are these bastards doing?
Uh-oh. I see it. Where is it? Ah. The TV.
You know what this is?
Yeah. DNA test results. They're cloning people. Manufacturing fodder for zombie research. Experimenting on them. Impressioning them.
Vic. This story's gonna win us every award on the planet, so please, please, just stay focused long enough for us to get out of here.
I'm not going anywhere. I'm gonna burn this place to the ground. That's someone crying.
Vic, we have what we need. Let's go now! Vic, stop! What are you doing?
What's she doing? Where'd she go? She ran. Uh-oh. Another cutscene.
Well, that's creepy. What a shot. Oh, yeah. That's really good. They gotta be testing some kind of bio-weaponized version of the virus. Go! Damn it!
Damn.
Get the story and get out!
I couldn't just...
Stay calm, Vic. That's what I said. Stay fucking calm. Now you put us both in danger.
You're just gonna leave her? Just use her?
We need to get out of here. Do you understand me?
But your pictures! Your stupid pictures!
I'm a reporter, Vic. That's what I do. I report. And if you can't do the same, if you can't take yourself out of the picture, then you should get the hell out of here! Oh, shit. Go, go, go!
I ran that way, she ran the other way. They're probably not gonna chase her.
All security staff on site report to the tunnels immediately. Lethal force has been authorized.
Combo weapons.
Holy shit. I gotta
get
out of here.
From the past.
Shit! I'm not gonna last 5 seconds in there. Maybe there's something out here I can use.
Can I just build it? Or... what idea? Okay, pull the sledgehammer. Okay. Same thing I'm using until the beginning. I hope it is. And it is. Let's go. Explosions.
Son of a bitch!
Explosions everywhere. Corpses everywhere. All the way.
That's right!
So what is a kid? Damn. Bottoms. Eden. Lockdown finished. Have a nice day. What the fuck? What is it? Why would that be what they say? Like, this has happened before.
I think these are the gate controls. Looks like another code lock.
All right, you meatheads. We've got an intruder turret. Up the place, and the commander wouldn't.
Miscellaneous. How's a shit ton of zombies?
He'd be very impressed if we just let it happen. So shut up, suit up, and clear.
Wow.
Enough. Understood?
Sir, yes, sir.
Release the hounds.
What's happening? Take him down!
What do you mean, miscellaneous? These are bad pictures, Granny. But hey, what do I know?
That's
okay, that's the last picture I'm taking. I have no reason to keep taking pictures at all, just bad. Let's just keep it going. Keep her going. Escaping the base.
All right, you better be at the car.
What the? No! Vic!
Oh, damn, she just left me.
Shit!
Oh shit, they're shooting at me too. Press release. Last night, Frank West assaulted armed guards at the Reserves Training Center in Colorado. A countrywide manhunt is now underway. Public menace. Frank West on the run. He's now a criminal. One of my Colorado opens world's largest mall. Frank West still at large. So I really am hunted, being hunted down by the FBI or something. Little Met Memorial Megaplex Black Friday 6. This is what happened on Black Friday. Has a bigger meaning than just a teddy bear. Okay, so we're talking about zombies. And Willamette went back to shit, just like the first one. Later, somewhere in the Midwest. One day only, one day, whatever. Hank East.
Frank West?
Am I under arrest?
Possibly.
Leaning towards yes?
That depends.
On?
How well you work with others?
Oh, well, shit, that's never been my strong suit.
The man can't open the window.
Just kind of stuffy in here, don't you think? A little fresh air.
Listen.
I really thought that would work.
You threw the chair at the window.
All right, well, it seems I have some time on my hands. What do you want to talk about? I know who you are. Colonel Brad Park, commander of the ZDC. I'm up on my zombie news, thank you very much.
Of course you are. Well, then you also know that the ZDC's mandate is to respond to zombies on U.S. soil.
Yes, and confine and silence anybody who knows the truth. Well, I'm all up on it, thank you.
It's happening again in Willamette.
What is?
An outbreak.
I didn't see anything on the news. How long has it been going on?
Going on 6 weeks now.
Damn.
Really? It's a long time to silence
the
entire town.
And no one's heard about it till now?
Who?
The Pentagon.
Oh, shit.
Fuck me.
What did you see there?
This is crazy.
You know what I saw.
Nobody knows, Frank. The only reason I found out is because somebody screwed up and passed me a top-level report. This reservist training center, I have yet to see anyone who's actually stationed there. All communications in and out of the town are gone. Now, the satellite photos have been updated in 4 months. It is being covered up.
This man's just getting hammered right in front of him.
But all that pales in comparison to the mystery of why you, Frank West, are teaching a goddamn night class instead of being 2 steps ahead of me on this.
I quit.
You quit?
Yes, I quit. Do you know how many outbreaks I've been part of? How many I've covered? And what thanks have I got? Huh? Nothing. No thank yous, no flowers, just a contact book filled with dead people.
National Headliner Award 2006. You exposed the first zombie outbreak on U.S. soil. Photographed the whole thing. You got some medals, a few letters behind your name. Honorary, of course.
Yes, but let's get to the point. 3 weeks later, I tried to expose the Pentagon and the entire U.S. government for their involvement with it, and they buried me!
Because you didn't have sufficient evidence. You come with me, Willamette. We expose this bullshit. And you do it right this time. Frank... Frank, there's a lot more stake here than just one town.
No. I'm out.
Whoever breaks this, they're in for some big gains. Maybe even win back something. But actually...
all the reporters they go to, they come to Frank.
I'm surprised that you'd let an amateur rip this up from under you.
What the hell are you talking about?
This is one of your students.
Oh, nah, bro.
I think you... Vic.
Uh-oh. What did she get herself into? What did I just get into myself?
Team you've assembled.
Coming up on Willamette.
It's just me and her. That lady from the military base. Oh my. She just shot me down.
Get a squad up there. Capture or kill, your discretion.
Now why is this? Is that the end? What's going on? that it? Oh no, here we go. Crashed into the wall. Yeah, we're still alive.
Frank! Frank! Watch! Wakey-wakey! Why do you keep saying that?
Oh man, somebody broke your helicopter.
Somebody broke your helicopter.
There's that keen I've heard so much about. Hold them off! We need some of this gear!
Hold them off? With what?
Grab a gun, Frank! A little help, Wes?
I know this stuff's taking place.
Thanks for nothing, Frank! Son of a bitch! Frank!
Damn, bro, what do you need?
See what you can do with this! God damn, food court zombies are the worst!
They're out of the zombies. Damn, I just fried it in 13 for that was a good time. This guy already. Where's he at?
Alright, let's get out of here. Come on!
Damn, can you give me a second? Alright, let's go. Alright, talk to Brad, okay.
Alright, we need cover. That hotel looks good.
Yeah, 3 stars are best.
You ever stop clowning?
I should take a good look around.
3 stars are best.
Fine, just meet me at the hotel.
How do I even get there? I'll follow you, see where you go.
God, look down. The place is crawling.
Weren't these people vaccinated?
Yes, they were. It was required by law nationwide. It doesn't make any sense.
Nationwide, they all had to get vaccinated for some break. Wow.
I'm not sure this is a good idea.
Wes, where are you?
Take him to scenic route.
Fine, just meet me at the hotel.
You told me that just a couple minutes ago. Alright, I can meet you at the hotel. And again. Say I need anyone.
Wes, I'm at the hotel entrance. You coming?
I guess.
I'm sorry. How do you get up there? Can I just climb this? Climb this. Then click this. Yep. Where's the entrance? That's not it. There it is. Alright, let's go.
Sorry, had to stop for a samosa.
Hey! Hey! Come over here before they see ya! Alright, grab a gun! I got a shit ton of them!
Can we get a room? Separate beds, though.
Oh, you're hilarious. You know, technically speaking, you'd be our first guest.
What do you mean?
Are you guys from out of town or something? All this shit started on Black Friday, which, not coincidentally, was the day after the grand opening sale.
You're saying this mall wasn't even open one day before it got destroyed by zombies?
Damn.
We gotta move. That door leads to the maintenance hallway?
Yeah, but the manager locked himself in there when he got bit. Been trying to bust it down for, like, ever.
The manager locked himself in there when he got bit.
Hey! Hey! We got trouble!
Cover me! While I get this door open!
Yeah! Take that, you fascist! Yeah,
target's front and center! Get on it!
Ted, but you didn't deserve this. I'm Connor, by the way.
Yeah, nice to meet you. I'm investigating the outbreak. You know anything about how it started?
I know these military assholes were guarding something super secret near the mall front entrance, but there was this journalist.
What journalist?
And she had a boy's name. Can't remember.
Vic. Where's Vic now?
She was holed up in the mall.
Gruesome.
Security center for a while? Might still be there.
We should head for the security center. Might be some weapons there.
Good plan. Except I'm going solo.
What?
Look, this outbreak is almost certainly some kind of test. It's probably run by these military jerk-offs. And now I need to find out why. And I'm not going to be able to do that with some flatfoot holding my leash. No offense.
All right. I'll head into town, look into relief efforts. You learn something, you clue me in.
Yeah, if I get time.
All right, I'm out of here. There's a militia forming out in West Ridge. I'm gonna join up and kill a few more of these pricks. Later, bros.
Good luck to you, West.
Connor.
Luck I got. What I need is a big, wet, juicy scoop.
Alright. I think I'm gonna call it. What's it called? An episode. I'm gonna try to bring this to you guys on the weekly or every other week. So thanks for watching, and I will see you all later. I'm gonna leave a link to my Twitter in the description. So thank you, and I'm out.